better way to kick off the weekend than with a big Central Division matchup with the Blackhawks here in town for the fifth and final meeting of the season between these two clubs. The Jets have won all four, outscoring the Blackhawks 14-5 in the process.
And back for Seabrook. No lane to shoot it. Campbell, or rather Hossa, with the shot deflected away. Taken along the board by Schmaltz. Sharp angled into the slot for Hossa. Good blocker save there by Connor Hellebuyck as the power play is over.
Shot right from the hash marks, and Hellebuyck, another good job out to challenge.
Kept in at the line by Brent Seabrook. Seabrook for Kane. Kane back for Seabrook, blocked in front. Loose puck, save Hellebuyck. Another save Hellebuyck, and he'll smother it.
Chicago, a couple chances laid off to the side. As Kane's backhand stopped. Good post coverage by Connor Hellebuyck.
And no room up the middle there for Kane, and right back for Patan, and on for Stafford. Stafford back for Patan into Perreault. Oh, what a save by Corey Crawford.
Patan just kicks it out. He drives through the middle, and then the little backhand to Perreault. And Crawford just sprawls out that right pad, gets a foot against the post as he makes the save.
Taken by Toby Enstrom. Blake Wheeler being watched there by Artem Anisimov. He has been a good Chicago Blackhawk. For Panarin to Kane, scores!
In the defensive zone, Wheeler gets it stripped from him. Bufflin jumps by Anisimov. Wheeler jumps up. Now it's a two-on-one to the two guys you don't want. Panarin to Kane, and it's in the back of the net as Patrick Kane has his 18th of the year.
Ehlers banks it off the boards, goes after himself. Campbell knocked it away. Ehlers tracks it down, though. Ehlers gets it down low to Laine. Laine panned on his first pass. Back to Enstrom. Save, rebound, score!
Now 9 goals in his last 10 games, but a good play by Ehlers gets this deep. Laine fans on the first one. Back to Enstrom. Enstrom right to the net. And Brian Little, good patience off the rebound. He's going to take this down around Crawford. He puts it in with a forehand, and the Jets scores. It's a 1-1 game.
For Brent Seabrook, NHL game 898. Here comes Taves. Save made by Connor Hellebuyck.
Taves coming down that same side he had earlier in the first period. Nice save by Hellebuyck.
Trying to get it down low, cross ice. Kept in by Jalmerson. Dishes it off for Kane. Kane with a little head fake. Puts it into Adam Lowry, but it comes right back to Kane. Lowry staying with him. Rink wide, Panarin, save, rebound, score!
Panarin's going to come down low, then he's going to pop up high, and Kane finds him right away. Oh, little separation shot, and big Anisimov right in front as Hellebuyck makes the save. Anisimov able to put the rebound in, and Chicago grabs the 2-1 lead. Anisimov now with 19 on the year, tied for the lead with Marian Hossa.
First one to belong to this franchise. In for Scheifele, save made Crawford. Scheifele, Wheeler the shot, ricochets on the goal line, no! Gets cleared away. 2-1, Jets came this close to tying it up. Bufflin is in for it. Bufflin gets it for Wheeler to Scheifele, and that goes off of Seabrook and just wide. Perreault in front of the net for Scheifele, backhander, it got blocked.
Second chance to scramble. There's Brent Seabrook again going down. An example of 5 Chicago players just collapsing to the front. Here's the initial play. Seabrook gets a block on that one as Scheifele tries to get the shot through. And then the second time, 2 big blocks.
Back in for Nick Schmaltz. Cuts to the right side, finds some room. In for Panic, saved by Hellebuyck. And Connor Hellebuyck will hang on to it. Lowry blocks it, back for Scheifele. Scheifele fanned on his centering pass, but the Hawks can't clear. Perreault gets it for Scheifele, save made by Corey Crawford. And Brian Little on the loose puck. Slides it around for Brian Little, or rather for Patrick Laine, and got away from him. Duncan Keith scores! Shot from the line by Duncan Keith.
Schmaltz picks it up back to the point, and then the quick shot. And in front, it beats Hellebuyck to the glove side. I only get a good look at this one as a screen in front.
And neither Wheeler nor Scheifele could get it past Crawford. Ehlers back for Bufflin. Jets have had some great looks. Bufflin tees it up again, save, rebound. And again, Scheifele couldn't get a stick on it at the empty net, score.
Puck's laying there, and this one's just cleared out. Hossa, quite accurate as he's able to fire at the length of the ice, shorthanded.
Enstrom goes cross ice for Trouba. Redirect in front off the goalpost on a second play. Lowry scores.
And that's what creates it. Seabrook goes to clear this puck. Joel Armia stick check, and that allows Lowry to pick up that loose puck and put it over Crawford, who's sprawled out. So nice play by Joel Armia in front.
In for Wheeler. He tried to find Bufflin, got picked off. And at the empty net, Artemi Panarin gets the easy one. And the Hawks will go away with the victory here at the MTS Center and will not get swept in the season series by the Winnipeg Jets.
Jets put a real good push on in this third period, and Chicago just found a way. And that goal by Duncan, Keith, was the one that really hurt. I thought Jets played a solid third, and this is just another empty netter as Keith's going to send this up to Panarin, and he'll shoot it into the open net. So a pair of empty net goals here for Chicago.